my boyfriend and I will be in Ghent for our anniversary, and I thought it would be nice to vlog it and show you around with us. But first I wanted to do a hotel tour. We are staying in Van der Valk in Ghent, which is, I think, new this month or something. And it looks very, very nice. First off, the bedroom. It has a crazy big mirror, as you can see, which is very, very nice. And also the shower is insane big, which is of course chill. Then it has a full-length mirror, which is always very nice for your outfits. And then the rest of the room is just in neutral tones with wood, which I really, really like. And it's just very chill. And then I love to lay my stuff out, so I have my necessities here. And then already put all my clothes and shoes in the closets, so you can have a sneak peek of what I will be wearing. And then also in the closets are very fun pieces. Lots of pink and orange, since that are my favorite colors. But yeah. So yeah, that was a bit of the room, and now we will go into the city, so I will bring you guys along. Today we will eat in the city and have some drinks, I think, at cocktail hour here in the Skybar in the hotel, which is very, very nice. And then tomorrow we will just hang out in the city and go to the fun fair in Ghent. And then I think on Sunday we will do the design museum, so lots of fun stuff, so hang along. I thought I would show you real quick where my outfit is from. Today I'm wearing this set from Jurf Avenue, and this bag is Old Zara. My shoes are Vans, and my jewelry is Le Fear, Wild Things Collectible, and the rest is either vintage or very old. So let's go to the city. Our first terrace, which was very fun. I will leave the details below. And now we're off for dinner at Hall 16, I believe, which is a food hall and with lots of different things. So let's go. At the hotel, and we will get dressed and freshen up for a bit and then go for anniversary drinks at the Skybar. And of course pink, and I'm always wearing, of course, EU.
morning. Today is Saturday and we are gonna go back to the city and do some shopping, I think. We will do some concept stores, vintage stores and stuff. And my outfit today is, of course, again, pink. I have this, wait, I'll show it like this. I have this pink blazer on from Zara, my new by far bag. This is my all-time favorite. And t-shirt is, or top, is H&M. And then I have this terry cloth skirt. It's from Another Stories. And then again, my fans, because it's easy. Shopping and went to lunch. I didn't film that much today just because we are just having fun here. I will show you some clips of the shopping. I think I already did, or I will show them after this. And now we are just going to stroll down a bit to the city more and also have some wine, I guess. Something at Bershka. First off, this cute knitted top, which is very thin with some silk bands, for example. And then I got, of course, glitter and pink again, very me. And it's this halter, so very cute. And then I will do a little what's in my bag, I guess. It's very basic at the moment. It's just my Dior lippy, very cute. And necessity, my purse, of course, and then also, of course. Okay, this is by far the best pizza I ever had. This is the Bianco Metropole, of course, my thank you. Okay, we just went to the museum and I thought before we are heading back home I should do a little haul from the items that I got today. We wanted to do a little bit of shopping also, but the stores are all closed on Sunday, so that's a good thing to know. But we went to the museum and some cafes, which was of course really nice. But I will show you a quick haul. Let me set it up. First off, we went to Park van Troye. This was a bookstore and I love reading books. I think it's a fun way to learn. So I got a few. I love self-help books, so I couldn't resist, of course. This is More Exciting Life. The back was very interesting to me. And then from the same writer, I have How to Find the Right Words, which is this one. And it's of course very cute colors, which is very nice. And then this I saw on another vlog by someone else. It's the comfort book. And the, of course the title says it all, it's a comfort book, so it talks about hope and stuff, which is very nice. So I got three, which are good to read of course on holiday. And then next we went of course to the museum, and I never can resist museum shops, so I of course did some demos there as well. First off, another book, and this is Think Like a Desire, Don't Act Like One. And it has a lot of different cases, I believe, from IKEA and stuff, which is very nice. Then I already saw this on their website and I needed to have it, so I got it. It's the emoji books, and this is for when you feel a certain emotion, you grab a card from that emotion, and instead of only feeling it and being okay with feeling it, you learn about the emotion, so you also get to understand what you're feeling. Which I think is very cool. And they are very colorful. The cards are very nice, which of course gives you inspiration and happiness for me, of course. And then I got this little notebook, I think it is. And this is just easy for in my bag for when I get an idea or reflect on something or something. And I don't have my journal with me. Then I will write it down in here, which is very easy. I think this was $2 or something, and pink, which I liked. That was what I got today. I also got a magnet, because every city I go without my parents I buy a magnet, which is very of course very basic, but okay. But that was what we got, and now we will go back to the car and go back home. I think it's a 2-hour drive, so that's not that bad. But I'm ending the vlog here. Thank you so much for watching. I hope it was a bit okay. It were 3 very crazy days, so I hope I filmed enough. But thank you for watching, and I will see you in my next video.